Here you go. Hello everyone, this is Ivan Young Rich. And remember, do not press share, okay? Say sorry.
Sorry, I
won't play. Okay, this is a 20-man Royal Rumble. Lucha, Lucha,
Lucha. Who's your WWE character
this is
today?
Myself.
Ivan.
Right there. Introducing the participants. For the Luigi's Mansion Champion. From New York, weighing in and this is for you. Kid Irvin.
Remember guys, the title is on the line here in this one. And I don't remember the last time the champ was in this much
this
jeopardy,
is
Cole. Tonight
for
might just be the night the title changes hands.
I drew number one, and let me see who could drew number two. And everyone, can't be the same song, it's just important. That was it.
I have to say the level of pride he has in his game is truly impressive, guys.
Yeah, he's about as proud as a peacock, Michael. And you know what? He has every right to be.
Oh, WWE Universe!
We all know how this works. We start with two competitors in the ring, and new superstars join the fun at regular intervals.
But that's not the fun part, Byron. The fun is seeing these superstars get eliminated one by one, tossed over the top rope, and landing on the arena floor. So many dreams will be dashed tonight. I love it. Speaking of dashed dreams, how does it affect the superstar's psyche to be eliminated here?
Well, it's a big opportunity you lose. Since you'll be joining many other eliminated competitors, you can argue that
here comes
Booker
T.
Sitting
next
to you, I know exactly how that feels.
Oh, Biggie.
And Biggie manages to reverse out of that. Strike punch.
Jarring.
Yes, Biggie has been eliminated.
About to get another one. And another reversal. Seems like we're back where we began, Michael.
Yes.
Oh, right to the jaw.
Here comes Undertaker.
Double the attack.
That seems like you can.
Gutbuster. I can't even.
Oh. Oh, come on. I should
Look
get up.
We're moments away from you, another gladiator entering the rumble. Straight punch. Jarring.
Undertaker! And here he comes! Kang! Oh my god. No! Oh, Undertaker!
Using the elbow as a weapon. And it's King Booker showing some agility. There's no way, not from here.
No, no, no! Kane illuminated me. Who should I be?
Here it comes. Things are about to heat up.
I'm Braun Strowman.
That's for sure. Undertaker can sense he's got the upper hand, feeling good about his chances. We might be looking at an elimination here. This could be it.
Oh, shoot. King.
Acquired and destroyed. Well, who's coming out next? Who is it?
Oh, my goodness.
I'm on the shoulders. Down in a hurry. In a bad way here, guys.
Here he comes.
Kane with the
strong one.
Scoop slam. Wow, can't believe the Undertaker got out of that one.
And look at
front. The Undertaker is a force within the ring.
Yeah.
I was gonna say, I forgot.
Yes, Booker T has been eliminated. I eliminated Booker T. Undertaker hits that fly. Oh, he's doing it. I hate Yes, I am the Undertaker.
Oh my god, a clothesline! Who's it gonna be, fellas?
What do you think of his chances? Jason The Rock!
I definitely have him on my short list of favorites. Nice neck breaker!
The Rock.
Devastating!
Oh my god.
That'll destroy a knee. And what a reversal from Baron Corbin. For my money, guys, there's no greater Royal Rumble competitor than Stone Cold Steve Austin. The man simply dominated nearly every Rumble he competed in.
Come on.
The Rock.
Oh, The Rock attack.
Looks to make an elimination here.
Yeah.
This.
Come on.
Choke slam straight to hell. He's got him here. He's got him up. And.
Oh.
One there. What? Straight punch. Wicked body shot. Bang right in the face.
Oh. The Rock. The DDT.
Great evasion. Now we have Kane. Oh.
Mr. Goodman, Arya Divari has been eliminated. Here comes Mr. Goodman. He's that tough dude from SNL.
Oh.
Come on. Daniel Bryan.
Wicked body shot. Oof. Face first, driven down. Competitor. It's been eliminated. You never want to find yourself in a spot like this. As Corey mentioned, Stone Cold certainly has an impressive Royal Rumble resume. And it'd be even more impressive if he was able to hold on and win the 1999 Rumble match. Like, well, I'm still pissed about that one. Mr. McMahon literally stole the victory out from underneath Austin. Boom, right in the bucket. And Kane manages to reverse out of that one. Kane making a statement as we speak. Right in the jump.
Oh, Adrian. Yes, I remember. Oh my god, thank you.
Up on their shoulders.
Oh.
By Daniel Bryan. There's the elimination.
Seth Rollins has been eliminated.
I guess I messed up.
Bang! In the face. Wow, that was some reversal by Daniel Bryan. Incredible technical prowess from The Rock. He's pushed him in there. Great technical know-how on display.
Here comes the big boss.
Stomping down.
Oh yeah. A big boss. Baby Corbin! He had eliminated Hutch. Oh my god, Gentleman Jack out of here. Why does he keep going through the slow motion? Why is it slow motion? Oh my god, the Rock thing.
Looking for the elimination. He's got it right where he wants it. Oh man. Oh, and there's the elimination. He's been injured.
Hey, why is it going slow motion?
Could very well get dumped down here.
Oh, yes. He said it. God, jump to it. Akira Tozawa! Stop! Oh, Jesus! Oh my goodness.
Consider just getting a title opportunity as a success, but I assure you, this
superstar
will settle for nothing less than taking home the gold. It's not gonna be good. This is not gonna be good. Oh, my goodness, that was nasty. Elbow smash. And he's heading back in.
Oh no, Jesus.
Just too quick. get him? I don't know, Michael. It's not going to be easy. Oh, Corey, he unloaded there. Boom, what impact. Oh, able to counter. Ooh, what impact. Trying for the elimination here. Great agility there.
Oh no, it's a no, 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 no.
Adrian!
Adrian!
There are guys in the back right now hoping they never.
Adrian!